Greetings, Minecrafters across the universe. DW here, along with Vango and Pip, and we're here to play
Murder Mania.
Where are you?
I'm at the actual front where the skull is. I'm actually showing the viewers the skull. And again, this is extremely morbid.
Like the birds.
What? How'd you fly?
My people need me.
Hi.
Oh, the fresh pads. If you remember from episode 33, you'll know we've already played this game, but the murderer game actually has had an update, so we decided to come back to it.
Really?
So it actually has had an update. It's a small update, but
it's good. Oh god, I just killed you.
No, but I'm still here. Anyway, so without further ado, let's begin. Also, these two don't know what the update is, so they'll be willing to see it. We'll be right back. Okay, viewers, we're back, and it's just beginning.
I'm a bystander.
What
I'm
hell?
A Pokemon trainer.
Why are you talking like a...
No, I'm girl.
Wait, what am I? Oh, I'm a cat. It looks like I have cat ears. I'm a girl cat.
Don't trust me.
Yes, I'm... Yeah, I'm yellow. Why? I'm an evil queen.
Is that your name?
Yes, that's my name. Oh, I heard a noise. I heard a creeper noise. Oh, I hear someone coming down. I'm scared. Oh. What's that? I found someone roaming around in the fields. I found diamond miner. Oh, shiznick! I got killed.
You got murdered.
Okay, so if you haven't noticed the little upgrade, viewers, or the little you know what I mean, upgrades.
You got murdered.
What?
What's your name?
Oh dear, I found a dead body.
Yeah, it's probably mine.
Vango, what's your name?
I'm just watching. Is that a fish? What is this?
Waffle.
Your name is Waffle.
I'm looking at
it. My name is Vango. There's a dead body here of a man, and he has such a smashing moustache.
Oh, I get to spectate the killer. I'm not going to tell you who the killer is, because that would kind of kill the purpose of the game, but...
Actually...
he or she is roaming the grounds.
She's in the house, let me say that.
Wait,
she's in the house. Okay, I'm dead as well.
Oh.
I see you. Your name is a weird Nutella.
Weird Nutella?
I am not a weird Nutella.
Well, what are you then? Tell me before I accuse you of something.
I'm a very weird Nutella.
Tell me who you are.
Jesus Christ.
Tell me who you are.
Anyway, before I get confused again.
Okay, Mango's a sheep. Vango
Sashi. This is a problem with me. Whenever there's something important going on, I usually get distracted and I forget to tell the viewers. The updates to this game... Oh, there's actually someone with a gun. I see the gunman right here. The updates to this game is... It used to load us in black, and then it comes up with either you're a murderer, a guy with a gun, or an innocent. Well, or a... You know what I mean. But this time, instead of loading in black, it literally loads us into the game and just pops the things up on the screen. And it also ends up changing our skins. Before, it didn't actually change our skins. Well, it did for other people, but we saw our skins as usual. Normal skins. But now it's... Oh, I found the... Oh, and it's... Another thing to
Vango.
Note. Another thing to note is dead bodies everywhere, my god.
Vango, we're both dead. Who are you?
A weird Nutella.
I'm right behind you.
And weird Nutella. Yeah, you actually called it. Oh, the guy with the gun. There's nothing actually going on at the moment.
Roaming outside.
I'm watching the guy with the gun. I'm going to watch the murderer now. Oh my god, the guy with the gun and the murderer are actually quite close to each other. This is dangerous. Oh, take a shot.
I was shot.
Wait. Take a shot.
The guy just found out it wasn't me. And now the murderer is coming.
Oh, so now you're dead. So we're all dead. There's only one guy left. The murderer's gonna win this round. I know he is.
Unless the guy can pick up the gun.
Doubtful. Have you seen where the gun is?
Where is the gun?
Then again, we don't actually know where the guy is. Wait, let me spectate the guy.
Oh.
What? He's in the wall. Oh! Well, that's actually a cool thing to note.
What?
I might do that next time.
What? Where is it?
Thanks to this person. Oh! Oh, never mind. She actually has the gun. So it could go either way at the moment. It literally could go either way. So yeah, as obviously viewers, if it's not obvious, this game has improved quite a bit since the last time we played it, which should be some fun. Although this game has been lasting a very long time.
The Tomb of Herobrine, May 17th, 2009.
Wait, is this... Oh.
It's Minecraft was made, you idiot.
Who is still alive? You're about to find out!
Me.
Yeah.
Just me.
Who is still alive? No comments.
Surprise!
Wait. Nothing's happening.
Ooh, that's neat. That's neat. Neat hidey spot. That's a neat hidey spot.
What hidey spot?
The one in the picture. Oh, he's going to where I was.
This is where the murderer was. These two are missing each other so much. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh!
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 Headshot!
Hey.
That was amazing!
You're a princess.
That took a while, though.
Boom, headshot.
We'll be back with the next round. Okay, viewers, we're back. The game's about to start.
Your mistake.
What?
Go upstairs.
Oh! I'm an innocent. Wait.
I'm a bystander. I'm a bystander.
Like I said, we end up having new skins.
What's everyone's name?
Yeah. Wait, what? Wait, first.
I was moving.
That was the fastest ever! We'll be right back! Okay, we're back. You guys, these aren't actually our houses.
These are my houses.
Parkour.
Oh. Okay, now we're back, and... Oh, okay. Why am I mostly a girl? I feel like that's kind of ironic. Oh, it's this map!
What's everyone's name?
First off, are you an innocent?
Yes.
Yes, I am as well.
What's your name?
I am... Peacock. Peacock.
Hi. What's your name, DW?
I am dead!
I just died. And I think I know
you're
who
not Peacock. Ben.
I am dead! I know who the murderer is. Why do I always die? Why?
What was your name?
My name was Elcio.
What was your name, DW?
I think it was Teddy Betty? Well, it doesn't really matter now, because I'm dead.
I'm internal olds and I'm alive.
Yeah.
You could just say I looked like...
Oh yeah, there's my body.
Oh god, it's Kenta, isn't it?
No, we're not allowed to say.
We're not gonna say. Oh shit.
Kenta. Oh, there goes the
guy. Oh, there goes the guy with the gun! Jesus Christ!
She's following me, I'm gonna die.
Yes, you are.
Could you at least tell me where the gun is?
Vango, should we?
No.
Wow.
I would, but I don't want this on recording.
Admin abuse, please nurse.
This guy's just walking around.
I actually remember this game being
more fun, but to be honest, it's mainly just walking around trying to not... Try and not die and wait for something.
But you don't tell us your names.
Death is coming.
Dun, dun, where's the gun?
Wait.
Tell me, there's... I'll give you a hint. Where do I buy oranges?
Jesus Christ. Oh,
Close.
Close? What?
Is there how many people are left?
There's five people left, including the murderer.
Five alive, three dead.
Why do you have to count how many are dead?
And by the like the fruit stalls, oh, this guy, I found the dude with the gun.
Oh, someone did pick up the gun. Okay, good. It's good to know that the murderer wasn't spawn camping it.
What's your name? Pip?
Kill.
Oh.
Oh my god! Just flat out bang!
I was right!
Wait, you were in a penguin suit. You were in a penguin suit.
Yeah, I know, I was wearing a penguin suit. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back. The game's about to begin. Hopefully this time I won't die.
It's doing great.
Okay.
Lewis. I have the, okay, here's my hint. I have the longest name.
Are we actually not telling each other's names this time?
No, we can tell it. Well, we can lie.
Whenever we lie, it ends horribly.
I am.
I recognize this map.
Is King Cool PvP?
What the hell?
Who are you?
I'm not very good at lying, so I'm just gonna leave it.
What are you talking about?
He's trying to.
Your names. I'm Is King Cool PvP.
He's walking around at the moment. What? I imagine us all
I
dying.
I am Is King Cool PvP.
Actually, I think we actually have been on this map before. I remember dying on this map from Pip, actually.
The murderer left.
Wait, the murderer actually left?
Yeah, but a new murderer has been chosen.
Yeah, I know, I know. I believe when the murderer leaves, they end up picking a new murderer for the game.
Okay.
Can't be new
for the game.
No. It's always been there. I know because sometimes when I'm bored, I sometimes play this game.
I was killed.
You were killed?
The murderer.
Jesus Christ.
Who were you?
I was King Cool PvP.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
It was me.
Oh, there's this creepy guy in the corner. I'm just walking
guys,
around right now.
There are. Look through the paintings. The paintings are.
Holy shit!
Yeah, goodbye.
Wow, that's kind of ironic. He's just going on the killing spree. He doesn't care who sees him. Like, so. Like, I'll give up. Oh my god, I love that face! Oh my god, he's just killing anyone he gets his hands on now! There is no professional courtesy of this anymore. Oh, he's thinking about. Wait, why is he have to thinking? Who is alive? I like it how he literally just did. What? Are you
guys,
actually?
Where's the murderer?
Are you actually the murderer, Vango?
Where am I?
Oh, there's only two people left.
Where's the last person?
Wait, are you dead?
Where are they? Tell me, where are they? Where are they?
You're the murderer, aren't you?
I'm gonna eat your souls.
No, I meant Vango.
I'm not. I'm the last person. But I can't see. Where
I meant Vango's the murderer, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Who comes out?
Where are you?
Oh, you're
where
dead.
Where am I? I cannot see at all.
Wait, you're actually blind?
Yes!
Why are you blind? You're right now going through a hallway. Oh, you're jumping down. You're walking this way. Why are you blind? What the hell is going on?
Walking through a hallway.
Yeah, you're walking through a hallway.
Am I on the top floor?
No, you're at the very bottom of it.
Are you?
Okay. Why I told you...
I can't see!
Yeah, I know, but I technically just told. My god, you two are the last. This is the most ironic day ever. Okay, now you're going. I really don't want to describe where you are because Vango would find you in a heartbeat.
It's alright. I know this map.
Oh, you got a gun now. You've actually got a gun. You managed to get enough emeralds to get a gun.
Oh, joy.
Oh, don't worry, he's blind.
How do I get out?
Oh, you're already
damn
out.
Damn it!
What?
Eat Shit.
I was the murderer.
Guess what? It wasn't me.
What?
Guess what? I was the murderer.
I'm confused. That was a messed up game if I've ever seen it. That was some mind crap right there.
Well, but that's my job. I'm the manipulator. Okay, next time when I kill you, tell me properly where he is, because I want to win.
Wow, that's kind of offensive, though. We'll be right back, viewers. Okay, we're back, viewers.
Wow, he's threatening
me. Okay, we have to tell him. We have to tell everyone.
Threatening me.
Okay, I am...
My name is so ironic. It's like the person in charge is like, come on, you can do it, you can do it. It's like it's trying to tell me something, I don't know.
I'm Kids Try Hard. So, everyone tell
I
us...
I hate my name.
Then what's your name, Ben?
Meepy Sheepy.
I'm living like Larry.
Living like Larry.
Living like Larry.
My name is Living Like Larry.
Oh, someone's really trying to tell me something when they picked my name.
What's up, girl? What's your name? Living like Larry.
Living like Larry.
Like a boss in the TV.
Sounds like an ice cream extreme human. And my mother was a vanilla ice cream.
It sounds like a gangster name. Living like Larry. No, it sounds like a TV show. Living like Larry.
Who else but Larry?
Yeah.
Living like Larry.
Living like Larry. I like Pip's character. Kids Try Hard.
What is Living Like Larry about?
I don't know.
But man named Larry, but back.
A man named Larry, he tried.
He's blind. He has to try his best to fit in normal without everyone knowing.
He also owns
a. I like how we're
store.
Making a TV show. We're making a TV show now. He's also living like Larry.
He's also an ice cream vendor.
It's Herobrine. There's a person on this thing called It's Herobrine.
So what? Oh, yeah, there's a guy called It's Herobrine, and guess what? His skin is Herobrine.
Wait, so are you dead?
I can't believe it. Two people are working together.
Wait, what?
The murderer is working with someone.
Oh! Oh, wait, it's the guy with the gun. Oh, thank God.
Wait, who are you?
Oh, remember, I'm living like Larry.
Oh.
Wait, Vango, tell me who the murderer is. Tell me I'm dead.
Wait, what? Oh, wait, there's two guys with guns.
I know.
Which one is the murderer? Is it Herobrine or Polly?
Herobrine.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ! Never speak of this again.
I didn't know you were in
Infinity Woods.
By the way, Pip, you wanna know something funny? When you said it's, you were Kid Try Hard, I literally kind of almost cracked myself there. But the fact is, guess who I actually was? Yes! I literally looked at my name and thought, okay, it's gonna be one of those rounds.
Okay, everyone, I know that's cheating. I won't say another word.
Good.
We'll be right back!
We're chat now was on the stream. That's why.
Okay, we're back! We're actually on the stream right now.
Yeah!
Apparently.
Oh.
Inception!
Inception! A video within the stream. Inception. Oh, it's this map. Wait.
Ah!
There's a guy that looks like the Joker here.
Do you wanna know?
You have got to be kidding me.
Oh my God, there's a dead body here, moving away from that.
Yeah. And I can't believe who it is.
Who? I'm not gonna ask.
It's Bacon Man!
Wait, is there actually a guy called Bacon Man on here?
No, it's not, he has the Bacon Man skin.
Oh shit! Oh wait, there's a guy with a gun.
If I found Bacon Man, I'm gonna shoot him when I get a gun.
There's a guy with a gun that literally cornered me. As soon as I saw him carrying something, I literally thought, oh shit.
Don't shoot me, you shithead. Please don't shoot me, I'm innocent.
Please don't shoot me, I'm innocent. Get back or I will shoot. Get back or I will shoot. He's just spamming it now. Get back or I will shoot. Oh, there is a guy that looks like Bacon.
Oh. That person's just got killed.
What is he saying now?
I have a gun! Well, we kind of know that at this point!
This guy's smart.
Okay, that kills our options.
Don't shoot me, I am innocent.
Okay. Who's my murderer?
I'm not sure at the moment.
Who's my murderer?
I know.
Tell me.
I'm all out.
Give me a hint.
Well, never mind!
It was Rainbow Nuttall.
Wow.
The rainbow.
That's kind of ironic in some way.
Copyright.
Copyright there. We'll be right back.
The name of
okay, we're back.
I remember I ruined this man's stream.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. While you've been gone, we've had Pip ended up asking, can we have a link to this guy's stream? They immediately said no. And then they called him a cheater for some reason. Wait,
oh my goodness, my character matches my body other me.
Guess what?
I'm
searching it.
Search up the name of the what?
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm doing.
You guys are actually my god.
Yeah, police. Oh, yeah. Like.
We're gangsters. They shouldn't say that they're on a stream.
Which is why we actually never say that we're on recording.
What were the chances?
Actually, I could end up saying I am on recording right now.
No.
No, I'm not going to. I'm actually not going to. That's a stupid idea. Anyway. I'm just walking around just waiting for something to happen.
Yeah. New murderer's in, it's probably one of you two.
No, I'm not the murderer. But then again, it's at this point there's no real point in saying that we're this or that, because we all know we're not gonna trust each other.
Okay, I might leave because literally I'm gonna just watch. Oh my god.
I think the murderer's baby pancakes. If I die, it's baby pancakes, Kurt.
Okay. I got the guy with the I see one guy with a gun.
Yep, it's baby pancakes.
It's baby pancakes?
Yeah, baby pancakes.
Ah, baby pancakes. Why could something so delicious and so cute sound... Wait. I kind of felt a little cheesy there. It's baby pancakes! Shoot!
I was right behind him when
Wait, did they call them a cheat?
No, I don't think so. Also, I think we're almost near to the end of the episode. I think after this game... I think after this next game, we'll end the episode. We'll be right back, viewers. Okay, we're back, by the way, viewers. And as you can see from the chat, this whole stream and recording thing is kind of getting ironic.
I'm watching it.
This is why I do not tell people.
It's literally like a 10-year-old kid's doing it.
Really?
Yeah.
I do it.
Oh my god.
It sounds really young.
This is why we do not tell people that we're recording. A couple years ago, I used to actually do that before recording. It did not work out well for me. Well, actually, mainly the. And for those that are actually wondering, I mainly just told people and they immediately just left. Amazon and hit an innocent.
It's like 5-year-old. Husky Justice! Anyone has a gun, shoot Husky Justice!
Wait, she's the murderer. Also, how did you find out?
It's 5-year-old kids. It is 5-year-old kids.
Husky Justice.
It is like very young kids.
Oh, God! I died! The last game and I died.
Who killed you?
I'm not gonna tell you.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead there as well.
Never mind, they already figured it out!
I figured it out as well.
More death.
Now they're on the rampage.
I'm just gonna look in chat now, just so I can show the viewers what's been going on for a while. Ah, you're gonna make them cheat, woman. I don't care.
Woman.
Oh, who won?
That was Blue Sky Dive.
Oh, okay.
Woman.
Okay, and with that,
have one more game. Because now we've found something good.
Alright, fine. One more game and this will be it. We'll be right back.
man.
Hey viewers, we're back with
the last
round. Oh, by the way, for those that are wondering about the whole stream thing, which Afmal is actually the one that ended up doing it, so if you're wondering about that.
Oh my god, yes, my name, definitely, is a yay yay.
Who are you?
Yes.
Are you Pikachu?
Wait, there's a guy called Pikachu on here.
Yeah, there's Pikachu.
I'm Pikachu.
Wait, I need to look at something. Oh my god, there's a Stitch on here.
Does anyone have a gun?
No, I don't have a gun.
Gun guys over
here. The gun is over here.
Stitch is the gun guy.
How do you know Stitch is the gun guy?
Because I saw him hold it. Stitch Free is the gun guy.
You mean X Stitch Free? Yeah. I don't think you saw X Stitch Free hold the gun, thank you very much.
Kami's one of
I found another person with a gun!
Yes, I have a gun!
I don't have a gun!
Pikachu.
Pikachu doesn't need guns. Pikachu.
Wait, are you actually Pikachu?
Yeah, I'm Pikachu.
Anyone found EcoCraft?
No, wait, it's EcoCraft? Shit!
I'm watching it on the stream. Use lightning bolt.
Lightning bolt. Pikachu, use lightning bolt.
My god. I think I know what I'm going to call this episode. I'm going to call it Inception.
I'm going to watch her death.
Oh my god. And with that, I think we're going to end the episode here. I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to leave a like. If you want to support this channel, make sense.
I've made that extremely laughable.
And make sure to send this to your friends, your cats, or your goldfish.
We're on live TV, guys!
What is the chat?
Vango pipped. Do you have anything left over to say?
What is the chances that we both? I saw them working together because they were in a Skype call. You shot the one murderer, and they both say they're in a stream. What are the chances of that?
Apparently very high now. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.
I am now missing.
Bye!